Hello friends, welcome to my channel, My Academic Point. This channel is regarding for grammar chapters and CTET for the CTET chapters also. Okay, so friends, today I am going to explain you about what is grammar, definitions and what is the difference between language and literatures. So in English subject, we have the language, the literature part and the grammar part. So what do you mean by literature part? Okay, first I will explain you what is literature. So in English, for the English subject, we are saying that English is a main language. Okay, in the school. So what do you mean by the literature? Lit is there, arise there. Okay, what do you mean by lit? Lit is a light. And what is era? It is a period of time. Okay, so this period of time, the light which lies this, the knowledge is the form. Means in this literature, we are learning something like we are saying the novels, drama, prose, poetry, that all the fictions that are known as the literature part. In the literature, we see the novels also, the some stories. We see some stories of the learned persons or the common persons. We see the reads that drama is also there. So the literature means the story which we are writing, the story or novels which plays the novels, the fictions, that is the literature. Okay, the works such as, in the other part, the written works such as the novels, plays and the poetries, their books and the writing, that is the literature part. So now I will explain you in the light and the period of time. We are not reading the books or novel of this era. Previous era, ancient era, we are learning. Okay, that is the literature part. Now, what is the language? Can you say what is a language? In India, we are living. So, what is our language? We speak in national language is our mother tongue is a Hindi. Okay, this is a Hindi language is the national level language. In all over the India, we speak in Hindi. English is the common language we speak, we learn something from the British. Okay, so that is the language. The language means, what it means by language? Now I will write the word language. Age is the period of time and language means the talking. Okay, talking of common people is called as language. Language should be very simple, easy and understandable to the common people. Okay, if we are the learner, then we can speak in any way. We understood. But for the common people, we have to speak in the simple and the easy way and that to be understand. Okay, so I have explained you what is the literatures, what is language. Okay, now I will explain you what is the difference between the literatures and the language. What is the difference between? Can anyone say what is the difference between the literatures and the language? Literature means the writing to the learned persons. Literature means the learned persons. And this language is to the common. That is only the differences. Okay. That only the difference between the literatures and the language. Literature means that is the learned persons and the language that is the common persons. Okay, now from that, now what you mean by definition? We always say, okay, give the definitions of noun, give the definitions of pronoun like that. So what do you mean by the word definitions? What do you mean by word definition? Can anyone say? Presenting the finest part of the grammar means anything, that is the definitions. Okay, finest part. We are presenting something in the languages or we are saying something about that word, that is the languages, that is the definitions. Okay, students. Now we will come to point for the grammar part. Since subject in Hindi or Gujarati or in English, we have the two subject. In Gujarati, two language, English, two languages. That means language one is the literature part. It is a literature part. And in language two, there is a grammar part. Okay. In both, in languages, Hindi or Gujarati, either it is English, we have two part, literature and the grammar. In some school, the books of these both the subjects will be the different. But in some school, both the subjects means both the languages, one part, one and two is the only one subject. Okay, what do you mean by now grammar? Can anyone say? What do you mean by grammar? The word grammar is there. Gram and a. We can take out two words like this. Gram and a. A means AR or ER. That is the door words. Door words means the person who manages is a manager. Okay, here. The word ER is coming. The person who teaches in school, that is a teacher, this ER is coming. Doctor, that the words are the door words, AR, ER. So what do you mean by gram? Have you ever listened this word gram? Yes, we have listened in a max subject or something we are going to buy. Some vegetables, fruits like this, there also they say kg, then we say hectogram, then milligram. These all the words, the measurements, how many kilo we are purchasing the fruits or the vegetables, that this, the h, kg, hg, mg that we have listened, that is the measurement, gram. Okay, so gram is the measurement of the things. So that is the measurement of this thing. So that is a gram. In this we have learned these things in the, we have learned in our the languages. Okay, the math subject gram. But in this, the what do you mean by the grammar? I have explained you, gram means that is the measurements. So what do you mean by gram? Here grammar, measurement of a language. Measurement of a language. Okay, if I say something as an example, Ram is an intelligent girl. Is it a proper word? No. Ram is the which form? Which gender it is? Masculine. It is a noun, but it is a masculine word. And here I have written girl, but instead of girl, what we have to write? I have written the name of girl, boy. So it comes a boy. Okay. Grammar, whatever we are using the words, we are learning something that is the conversations of the correct language, whether it is spoken or written. Okay, that is known as the grammar. Talking of something, the language words, that is the grammar part. So friends, already most of the teachers explained you what is the grammar or what is the subject, but in the, they are not going in the deep. Okay, but in this video I have understand you what is the grammar, what is literature part, what is the language part. In the grammar we can learn the parts of speech. There are four parts of speech. We have to know about what is sentence. In the sentence there are many types of sentences are there. We have the two subject and predicate words is also there. Tenses we have to learn. For tenses, we have to know the verb. Okay. In parts of speech, there are 8 parts of speech. We have to know about what is noun, what is a verb, pronoun, adjectives, that all. So the grammar is not the easiest subject. Okay, we doesn't like. If we understood the proper rules of the grammar, basic rules of the grammar, then we can find out which sentence it is. It is whether the kinds of noun or it is whether the kinds of adjective and like that. So we have to learn. And this video I have made for you yourself. It will be in the easy way. I will make you to learn all the rules of the chapters one by one. Okay friends, if you like my video, then click the like button, comment and subscribe my channel to view the next video. Okay, thank you students.